I've got a feeling deep inside, oh yeah, oh yeah. I've got a feeling I can hide, oh no, no, whoa, no!
I love the Beatles because they reformed rock and roll into what it is today.
I love Beatles because they really know how to express their feelings.
I love Beatles because it's the best pop band of the world.
I love the Beatles because they've made a genuine rock and roll songs. They have inspired people for years all over the world. Man, they're just the best.
I love these Beatles because they are unique and their music is really great.
The Beatles remind me of in my childhood in Indonesia. The first time my neighborhood had the radio, I listened the music from the neighborhood, so everybody happy to hear that kind of music. I feel glorious, glorious, luxurious, because when I was a small child, I dreaming about Buckingham Palace, Diana, and Beatles, and London. Now, here I come.
It makes me feel like in old days where everything was great and there was no... People were just really happy and enjoying music.
I think I love the Beatles because they were part of everybody's childhood.
Yeah, I agree with
And they were the group to follow at that time, and everybody was very excited. Everybody was just waiting for the albums to come out. Everybody was just waiting for the movies to come out, the Help movie. And everybody really lived with them as they got bigger and bigger.
Yeah, it was Beatlemania.
When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find a gentle mind and open up the doors.
That would be a great loss for London. Yeah.
We came here, first of all, we came here from Belgium. We came here for 24 hours. One of the things we wanted to see was Abbey Road. We've never been to Abbey Road before, but we wanted to see it today. So it would be a definite shame if we couldn't come here at some other time.
God, man, that would be a terrible loss, you know? Like, just kind of like people go to Rome to see the Pope. Like, so we're here to see our, you know, our like rock and roll god or something.
It would mean that a piece of important musical history has died.
He wear no shoe shine, he got toe jam football, he got monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he say, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be
close your eyes and I let it. Tomorrow I miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. Something like this.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. And I'm here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.